love to fight. That's my profession. I treat this seriously, and I plan on showing the UFC and all the fans that I'm for real.
This fight is going to put me back at the top. Not because I'm going to win, but how I'm going to win.
I'm as focused as I've ever been. I've been fighting to become the UFC champion for as long as I can remember. And I'm not going to stop until it's mine.
I can see myself coming out as the winner of this fight. I can visualize the win.
Ready to watch the action, which will take place inside the Octagon. We are at the sold-out MGM Grand Garden Arena, and there is not a better place to be. The energy in this building tonight is electric. Hi again, everybody. I'm Mike Goldberg. Welcome once again to the Ultimate Fighting Championship. We have another outstanding night of fights in store for you this evening, and the title is on the line. My partner is always Joe Rogan. Joe, we've been calling each of these men's fights. They finally fight each other.
It was just a matter of time. I mean, both these guys are at the top of the sport, and when you ask any MMA fan about dream matchups, this is one they'll give you. You know, this is one of those nights where we just truly have the greatest job in the world, Mike.
Joe, I totally agree. Tonight is a very special night with a very special fight in our main event. To get the night started, let's take a look at our rules of the Octagon. Three judges score the bout. The bout duration, 3 5-minute rounds. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. A 10-point must scoring system is in effect, with the round winner gaining 10 points, his opponent 9 or less, based on effective striking, grappling, aggression, and Octagon control. With a heavyweight collision between Brandon the Truth Vera and Kimbo Slice. Our tale of the day for this heavyweight collision. And now with our official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. And now, it's time to begin our first bout of the evening. Three rounds in the UFC Heavyweight Division. Introducing first, fighting and out of the blue corner. This round is a brawler. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Kimbo Slice! And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, London, the Truth Vera!
The beautiful Chantella Powell. Kimbo Slice, Brandon Vera.
Come on, let's do it.
And we are underway.
Brandon Vera, one of the flashiest strikers in MMA today. Yeah, Brandon Vera has some serious Muay Thai skills. Nice right hand.
Nice.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Good shots.
Oh, but he landed left hand.
Left.
Beautiful hook. Oh, we got tangled the hook.
Oh, to the midsection. Big right hand.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Gotta keep those hands up. Oh, those are vicious. Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Nice counter right hand. Big left hook.
Good body.
Boom! Oh, nice knee!
Nice kick to the body.
And now he's answered! A little over 2 minutes remains in round number... Oh, big left hook!
Nice hook! Body shot.
Under 2 minutes remain.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is